I'm just curious, and I want to hear from Rachel last on this one. Who thinks their character actually wins in the end? Is it?
Oh, yeah.
I got to go home with Chad Holbrook, so I am the winner here.
I got to go home with my wife at home, so I won.
I might bet.
Yeah.
Yes.
Katie's not sure anymore.
Yes, wait.
Winning? No, I don't know.
Do consolation prizes count?
I guess I'll win by learning a really good, valuable lesson.
Mm-hmm. Notice that Ryan did not jump in on the winning.
I didn't raise my hand.
Ryan gets host.
Not I'm pretty good throughout the whole thing, but I mean, you know.
But you know what? Wait. All I'm saying is we're all winners, guys. Really, we are. So, you know, yeah. Let's feel good about that.
We're all, yeah.
That's a very interesting question. Does anyone win at the end of About Mom and Dad? I really wanted to put these characters on a journey where each of them would be changed in some way. And I feel like in real life, you learn from circumstances and you're put in certain circumstances and maybe it could be the worst day of your life and you are winning if you're still alive and you're still continuing. And the main throughfare in this whole film, it's the family needs to stick together no matter what, whether that's your relationships or your sister or your husband or whatever. The most important relationships will stay with you. And the ones where, you know, you're with a coward who can't decide between two women, or you make a cowardly mistake, or you've been a coward in your marriage to not stand up and be yourself, these are things that would happen in real life. And I don't think all the times we win. There are no happy endings in real life unless you make them, and unless that's your perspective.